With swinging stride, men and women of the Irish Red Cross march in procession before Mr. De Valera in Dublin. They're all voluntary workers in the cause of charity, and the nurses especially have been called upon to perform the hardest tasks in time of emergency. Prime Minister takes the salute, while hundreds of workers, some wearing badges of distinction besides the grand insignia of the Red Cross, file past. These are some of the brave people who have been risking life and limb, tending, clothing and housing evacuees from the bombed areas. To help in their great work, they need more supplies of old clothing. Yes, and money. They are giving their services freely. What will you give?